David M. Sabatini is an American scientist and professor of biology at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. From 2002 to 2021, he was a member of the Whitehead Institute for Biomedical Research. He was also an investigator of the Howard Hughes Medical Institute from 2008 to 2021 and was elected to the National Academy of Sciences in 2016. He is known for his important contributions in the areas of cell signaling and cancer metabolism, most notably the discovery and study of mTOR, a protein kinase that is an important regulator of cell and organismal growth that is deregulated in cancer, diabetes, as well as the aging process. In August 2021, Sabatini was fired from the Whitehead Institute and Howard Hughes Medical Institute and placed on administrative leave from MIT following an investigation related to sexual harassment during his work at the Whitehead Institute. David M. Sabatini was born and raised in New York to Dr. David D. Sabatini and Dr. Zulima Sabatini, both Argentine immigrants from Buenos Aires. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.